Everybody, welcome back to Watch with Marcella, where today we are continuing our look back at the Marvel Cinematic Universe, and we are looking at Age of Ultron. As I said before, I don't hate this movie as much as everyone else does. Aaron Taylor Johnson, Elizabeth Olsen, they're great. James Spader actually even does a great job of being Ultron, the voice of Ultron. Not to mention, if you watch WandaVision, you'll know how great of a job it does at kind of retconning some things into the holes that are in Ultron. But let's just take a look at this trailer. We'll talk a bit more after.
I'm going to show you something beautiful. Everyone screaming for mercy. You want to protect the world, but you don't want it to change. You're all puppets. Tangled in strings. Strings.
Aggressive. How many times they have Natasha just standing around? Wanda. Wanda's such a baby.
It's the end. The end of the path I started us on.
Nothing lasts forever.
Wanda's grief. Oh, but there. Good trailer.
Now I'm free. There are no strings on me.
That was so long ago. Oh, that seems like forever ago. That's a good trailer. Okay, so there are a few things about Ultron when you go back and watch the movie that I didn't care for. It's so lame. The group shot, when they are running across the forest and they do that leap over the barricade and they do the group shot, it's terrible. It's just stupid. They shouldn't have put it in. It's really bad. Aspects of Black Widow's character for seemingly no reason. We'll find out more when we see Black Widow the movie. Maybe it'll explain a couple of things about what she went through and why they chose to do what they did. But other than that, it has a solid story. It has solid sequences. And that was a solid trailer. I liked it. Let me know what you guys think down below in the comments. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe. Of course she's sleeping. Do we expect anything else from her at this point? Until next time, I'll see you guys later. Take care, everybody.